All new at 10, a Muscle Shoals man has been arrested after a sex abuse indictment. Priceville police say Roti Thompson was arrested on warrants for attempted rape, sex abuse, and enticing a child for immoral purposes. Those warrants stem from an investigation that began in 2021. Thompson tonight is in the Morgan County Jail.